Yeah. You standing, you standing. Yeah. I used to be broke, came from nothing. Noodles don't start watching bubble. I used to share clothes with my brothers. I used to catch 10 of them buses. I used to have nothing. I used to was struggling. Now it's big bands off the muscle. Buy 100 bands in a duffel. Bro, I ain't never had shit. So the moment I got up, my check out was
three. I came up at nothing.
Shit, my first name should be struggle. I slept on the floor for some months, and I slept on the floor till my stomach was touching my back. What you know about them dreams I was hungry for? Bringing Gucci back. The summer was relevant, I was irrelevant. I was a pessimist. Hoes wasn't fucking, so fuck them, I'm celibate. Now the trunk on the coupe big as an elephant. There go my cell again. Try and see me. Hard cold, I'm anemic. You can't even get a text unless you swallow some semen. The plan with them ball like you Venus. Man, fuck out your humble upbringing. I'm trying to sell out these arenas. My mama chilly. Man, fuck all that broke shit. I'm talking about eating. I'm trying to rebuy this shit. Up with the cleaners. What's up, bro? I'm scrapping up changes to buy me some noodles. What you know about it? Stuck with no ride. I'm talking way before Uber. Woo. Swear they had all the J's in the new suit. Let me talk to him. I grinded my way. This is how you maneuver. C3. I used to be broke. Yeah. Niggas don't start watching bubble. I used to share clothes with my brothers. I used to catch 10 of them buses. I used to have nothing. I used to was struck. Now it's big bands off the muscle. Bite on the bands in the duffel. I ain't never had shit. So the moment I got up, my check, I was right at they neck like
I
knew I was supposed to have all this shit. I remember I used to have dreams. No bands, just lint in my jeans. I'm chasing the shit that's unseen, the shit that's on screen. I'm chasing them same hoes they said I didn't need. And fucking them same hoes they said I might leave. It's crazy, the teacher said I would succeed. I dropped out of college like fuck the degree. I'm better off rapping anyway. The fam good, team straight, so fuck them anyway. Just when they thought the joke was on me, I got the last laugh and left into the bank. From penny banks to plenty banks. Who'd have thought I had any bank? I was grinding for anything. Now when they see me the top, he gon' mini me.
I stay wishing and wishing and wishing this shit would just happen.
They don't know. Now when I see my old hoes, all them hoes be unhappy. Man, miss me with that shit.
Never thought I'd buy my mama house off of this rap.
Shit crazy. I look in the mirror every morning like, how did this happen? Yeah. C3. I used to be broke, came from nothing. Noodles don't start watching bubble. I used to share clothes with my brothers. I used to catch 10 of them buses. I used to have nothing. I used to was struck. Now it's big bands off the muscle. Buy 100 bands in the duffel. I ain't never had shit. So the moment I got up, my check, I was right at they neck like I never had nothing.
The Bill Gates story of how he started Microsoft in his garage and how Michael Dell began Dell computers in his dorm room. Well, how about four guys from Queens starting an international clothing company by selling homemade hats on a street corner with the amazing men of FUBU? Who would have thought that four playground pals in Queens would grow up to found and run a multi-million dollar sportswear company?
Isn't Jane Ben true?
Carl Brown, Damon John, Keith Perrin, and Jay Alexander co-own FUBU, which stands for Us, By Us, an apparel company that targets young consumers. But what you see today is the result of a most unusual past.
My partner just got home, I'm praying he never go back. Had a praying grandmother, I could've been peddling crack. I'm peddling rap, ain't with all that.